स्टूडेंट्स, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज कैपेसिटर एंड इट्स प्रिंसिपल। ए कैपेसिटर इज एन अरेंजमेंट फॉर स्टोरिंग लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज एंड हैंस इलेक्ट्रिक एनर्जी इन ए स्मॉल स्पेस। ए कैपेसिटर इज एन अरेंजमेंट फॉर स्टोरिंग लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज एंड हैंस इलेक्ट्रिक एनर्जी इन ए स्मॉल स्पेस। ए कैपेसिटर जनरली कंसिस्ट ऑफ two conductors separated by some insulating medium. These two conductors are generally charged by connecting them to the two terminals of battery. Now, to understand the principle of capacitor, let us consider an insulated metal plate A. Metal plate A is placed on some insulator. Let some positive charge is given to this plate till its potential become maximum. No further charge can be given to plate A as it would leak out. Now consider another insulated metal plate B, is brought near A. By induction, a negative charge is induced on the near face of plate B and equal positive charge is induced on the farther face of plate B. This induced negative charge, this tends to reduce the potential of A, and induced positive charge tends to increase the potential of plate A. As the negative charge is near, therefore it is more effective. Therefore, it reduces the potential of plate A by small amount. Therefore, some more charge can be given to plate A to raise its potential to same maximum value. Therefore, we see that capacity of conductor A has increased by bringing an uncharged conductor B near it. Now let the metal plate B, let us consider that metal plate B which was charged, this is grounded, this is connected to earth. Then the positive charge being free, this flows to ground. ये ground के ऊपर flow हो जाएगा. Then positive charge being free flows to ground. However, negative charge on plate B stays as it is bound to positive charge of plate A. As this negative charge remains on plate B, therefore it decreases the potential of plate A by large amount. Due to negative charge on plate B, the potential of A decreases by large amount. Therefore, a large amount of charge can be given to plate A. To raise its potential to same maximum value. Therefore, we see that capacity of an insulated capacitor can be increased by a large amount when we brought near it an uncharged earthed conductor. This is the principle of capacitor. Capacitance of a insulated conductor is increased by large amount by bringing near it an uncharged earthed conductor or uncharged conductor connected to earth. Such an arrangement of two conductors, one conductor is insulated and other is earth connected. Such an arrangement of two conductors separated by a dielectric medium, this is said to form a capacitor or condenser. If the two conductors are plane, then this capacitor is called parallel plate capacitor. If the two conductors are spherical, then this is called spherical capacitor. If the two conductors are cylindrical, then this is called cylindrical capacitor. A capacitor with fixed capacitance is represented by this symbol, and a capacitor with variable capacitance is represented by this symbol. Now, by pausing this video, you can also note down the topic.